What's up, geeks, and welcome to the channel. Few months from now, Geekific will be 2 years old. And in the past couple years, we've been trying to enrich this channel with concepts, algorithms, and code snippets to help you grasp the basics of data structures and ease the thought process of any course or piece of logic you may encounter in Java. This video marks the start of a new and hopefully never-ending series in which we will be applying all of the concepts we learned to try and solve the most commonly asked questions in coding interviews. Most of the videos will be meticulously hand-picked lead code questions in which we will try to demonstrate and explain in detail how to approach a given problem during an interview and evolve from a brute force to an optimal approach, all while implementing the results in Java. Some other videos will be an introduction or explanation of a particular topic needed to solve several other problems or questions that we may encounter later on. And finally, a few other videos will be non-technical, because you see, acing an interview is not only about solving a given problem in the most efficient way, a lot of behavioral stuff play a major role, and we will try to tackle those as much as possible in this series as well. Now, why lead code problems in particular? Well, algorithm-based questions are an essential part of any modern coding interview, as they demonstrate your problem-solving and critical thinking skills. And lead code provides us with over 2,000 of these problems grouped into several categories, where each tackles a different idea or a different perspective to solving a given problem. On top of that, redirecting you to a playground where you will be able to instantaneously test the code we wrote together will be much easier, as it is already there. This series is for you, and I want you to be the main driver behind it. So please, if you have any suggestions or questions, feel free to drop them in the comments down below so we may together build the ultimate guide to cracking any coding interview. We will start by dedicating only 2 out of the 4 monthly videos for this, as we still have to enrich existing series, right? But please let us know if you would like us to increase or reduce that number. Now, while solving problems, we will focus on several ideas, some of which being: measure the complexity or the big O notation of a certain piece of code and learn how to improve it by evolving from the brute force to the optimal approach, sort and search with binary search, use hash maps and hash sets to effectively store and retrieve our data, see how and when we should make use of stacks, queues, or heaps, as in most cases they can dramatically reduce the complexity of our algorithm. We will also kick off dynamic programming and learn how to evolve from the recursive approach to the top-down or bottom-up approach using either memoization or tabulation, respectively. Not to forget trees and graphs, and their several traversal techniques, as it is kind of guaranteed that you will be asked at least a question around this topic. And many, many more concepts and subjects are set to be tackled. So, I'll keep it short. I hope you're as excited as I am for this new series. Please do not forget to leave your thoughts and feedback in the comments below. And thank you guys for watching. Take care, and I will see you in the next one.